Also getting a look from the sky of Helene's damage in Burnsville. This is north of Asheville. You can see flooding from the storm washed out roads. This is a look over Highway 80. DOT says repairs to all of the roads damaged by Helene could take months.